Sheesh. This next song that we'll dance for you is a song that was taught to us quite a number of years ago when we first started, about Aisawa. The Aisawa are small tiny birds, taste like chicken almost, or chicken tastes like ptarmigan is what they are. He's a jumper. The children, the young girls are going to dance this song. A lot of our dances that you see in today's fast-paced world often feature the men dancing. And we don't like to overlook our children or our women dancers either. So we taught them this song. This is a song that my brother and I used to dance when we were their age and, yeah, about their age. And we haven't sang it in a long time, but this is a song that they enjoy doing, and they're going to be imitating the ptarmigan in this song, the Aisawa.